Dylan Strome, the Erie Otters, they can't believe it. They didn't lose often. And they couldn't find that goal when they needed it. Windsor, such a good defending team, and Michael DiPietro was excellent again.
I mean, it's amazing. It's an absolutely amazing feat that this team has accomplished here. 44 days off, beaten the first round. Not a single soul in the Canadian Hockey League world would have given them an opportunity to do what they've done.